Hello, Erica Art here. Today I'm going to do a review for Artisa paints. They sent me 60 paints. See? 60 acrylic color premium paints. And they are in the tubes. I really like because you, as you see, blue is in six colors, green is in six colors, pink and violet in six colors. So I really like that. So I will just try these paints, and I'm going to do a chain pull. I've mixed here some of my paints. I will just tell you which one. Bordeaux red. This is Bordeaux red, and Cochineal red. I don't know. And this one is I believe Sangria red. Sangria red. Okay. You will see what we're going to do, but I have to tell you, because I am a part of their affiliate program, so I will just put a link to their store in my description, and on click the Artisa link, you are offered a 10% discount on your purchase, and of course I will get some small commission to help me make new videos for you. Okay, if you want to support me on that way, it's super okay, but I think enough talking, and just go to work. So they also sent me canvases. I will show you. So see, 12 inches canvases. So I've already unpacked one, so I will just their canvas, and I will just try this canvas too. Okay, so now I have to see if you will just see properly, or maybe I will just go upper with this, so maybe okay. So I mixed here my paint white, and these paints are already nice to mix with my pouring medium. It's really super, no problem. They are well mixed. Okay. And once again, it's problem here with the chain pull, because I don't want so much paint in the middle, because when I did the chain pull, every paint go to the middle, and then it's really difficult maybe to get off that paint. Okay, I just did. I did with this background with the white, and I will just go around, because I have here some paint which is just going down. So I will just use these drops, lazy drops, okay, and I will torch this. So air bubbles went out, and I think I will need, maybe I will need one bottle. Just to put a little white inside. So. Okay, and I will start now. I'm going to start with this one. So, something like here maybe. Oh, I hear a fly, one fly here inside. So, a kind of flower, not maybe the shapes are not really nice, okay. We'll see. And let's start. I don't know if I did it this, maybe not was so smart idea, but I don't know if it's, or maybe, we'll see. I think that's a better way. Really better way. And again, okay. So I will just here from the middle just take some redundant paint. I'm using a syringe. And a little more. Okay. And now I will go again. So, and I will go again. And again. Let me just turn around. No, fresh one. I think I have fresh one. And fresh one again. Now this is okay. Well, here it helps that you have a calm hand. It really helps here. Believe me. So, and again, it's more paint here. Okay. Here I have, and here we go again. But I have to wash my I'm washing here my chains. Okay. Here we go. Maybe I will just turn around. So. Maybe it's not so a nice shape of the flower, but I like this one. I will torch now. I like this lacing effect here inside, okay, I'm finishing now. So thank you for your patience to watch me, but it was a really long maybe procedure, because I don't know, it's a chain pull. And if you want to do a flower like that, it's long some time. Okay, I will just show this flower up, lift up, so you can see all the details. Maybe in video it's really red, but in real it's not so, it's not so light red, but maybe a little bit darker red. I don't know, but this video colors sometimes doesn't show real colors, but I think it's in real it's a really nicer, a prettier. Okay, so thank you for being here with me and for watching me, and for subscribing my channel. So I'm finished now, and I will be here in next video. So bye.